So crab legs molted last night, and she's a lot bigger now. And I guess when crabs molt, inside their new shell, they kind of fill themselves up with water a little bit, and until their muscle tissue grows into their new shell. So that's pretty interesting. This is her old shell. And I've never seen any of my crabs molt. They always seem to do it when no one's around. And here's one more look at it.
Here's a pretty good shot of three of my crabs. The one in the lower, well, sort of lower right, the lower part. She's the freshly molted one. And the skeleton has moved, but no one has eaten it yet. They eat their skeletons after they shed. It helps rebuild their calcium levels so that their shell hardens, their new shell hardens. There we go. Alright, so that's what's going on today.
So those are the shell remains. A pretty cool shot of two of my crabs. This is what they look like underneath, which is kind of neat to see because you don't get to see it that often. I love when they sit like that. They look so cute.